Unfortunately, I cannot appease Naboris on my own. I have no choice but to entrust the rest to you.
I can't wait to see you take Naboris back from Ganon. One thing at a time. You'll need a map to find your way around. Head over to that guidance stone over there. Sounds easy, right? Formidable adversary was made by Ganon, and brought me to a warrior's demise 100 years ago. Do not allow this to be your end. Fight for your life, and its death. I knew you wouldn't let us down, Link. Thanks to your valor and skill, my soul is free. And Noboros is ours once again. Which means that finally, we can complete what we started years ago. We Gerudo have no tolerance for unfinished business. I've waited so long for the moment to see you finally rush Hyrule Castle. As well as for the moment when I incinerate Ganon into a pile of ash. Which reminds me, I wanted to give you a little something. Please accept this gift, which has come to be known as Urbosa's Fury. It will no doubt be of use to you. Both you and the princess, I know you have suffered much regarding what happened to us champions. But this is how things had to happen. No one need carry blame. So please, make it clear so she understands that. Tell her to shed any worries. And let her know, I couldn't be more proud of her. You take good care of the princess. Oh. And also, take good care of Hyrule. Legend of the Gerudo, celebrated over ages. And you, who were named to honor her. You are a legend as well. Isn't that right, Noboros? The bitter essence of defeat from a century ago still sits upon my tongue. But that is now in the past. It was written that Calamity Ganon once adopted the form of a Gerudo. And that will make this victory all the more satisfying. I like that. Now I can take this personally. Once we've established a lock on that thing, it will be up to Link to keep Ganon occupied until the moment we unleash our strike. That moment is going to be so delicious.